should have been through there by now. Oh, yeah, YouTubes are on the same. I just arrived at my new campsite in the Kaibab National Forest. I'm about 5 miles south of the Grand Canyon and like 0.2 miles north of Tucson. It's pretty nice out here. I found a great spot right between two trees with no widowmakers. Got, I'm not positive, but I actually think this is the Arizona Trail right here. I have to double check on that. If so, I'm definitely gonna have to give out some trail magic if anybody passes by. Already found a cool little spot to go have my dinner. Them rocks up there look like they'll be nice to go sit on. Anyway, I'm gonna get my tent set up and go explore. a bird has shit in my shoe. I shit you not. All I can do is laugh. This is now day 5 of this, and I'm lucky the tent is not completely broken. This is why I'm getting the fuck out of here. Sleeping bag was finally given out on me and falling apart. Well, take a look behind me. Someone threw that in the trash. Can you believe that? And they threw this in the trash too. So I got some extra insulation and I'm gonna cut some of it off and finally have an ass pad.
That I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again, like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way, and our way is on the road again. Just can't wait to get on.